self-study look like? Self-study is a check-in and check-out kind of a program that has a pre-recorded step-by-step instructional video. You can access it anytime and anywhere and learn the dance at your most convenient time.
Hey guys, Teacher Jaymon here and welcome to GeForce Dance Center. For today's online class, we will be dancing to one of your most requested dancehall songs, Oil It by Mr. Killa. So, are you guys good to go? Let's get it! Okay, so before I teach the choreography, let's listen first to the music, okay? Oh, and by the way, if you guys already warmed yourselves up and did some stretching, good job! Hashtag no to injuries, okay? But if you guys haven't done any, don't worry, we'll use this time to do some warm-up and stretch, okay? So while I'm playing the music, you guys do it on your own, okay? So, let's get to it. Okay. 2 8s, and then we start. 6 5 6 8 and 1 5 2 5 6 6 4 2 3 4 5 6 7 and okay. Okay, so I hope you guys got the feel of it now. And I know you guys are super excited, so let's get to it. Okay, so we'll start on 8 end. Okay, so we go same arm, same leg, right, left, 8 end. Okay, so wait lang. Start muna tayo, close yung feet. Okay, and then we go open on 8 end. That's gonna be right, left. And then you go sunod lang yung arm, yung hands natin doon. So, close yung fists, okay? We go 8 and. And then we go slide our right leg to the left side. We go 1, and then balik lang ng 2. And then we go open palms on 3. So again, same arm, same leg lang din siya. 3, and we go up on 4. This one, naka fist, close yung fist. And then we go tingin sa taas yun, and then tingin tayo sa center, baba ng end. End. Sabay nun, you open your hand, your right hand, okay? One more. It was 8 and. 5 6 7 8 and. Slide, slide, 3 and. 4 and. Okay? Again, sabay yung open ng hand and yung pag down ng head, okay? That's gonna be end. And then we go wind on 5 6 7 counterclockwise, okay? So that's gonna be 5 6 7 8 for your right hand that is up in the air. Release nyo lang siya ng 5 6 slowly and subtle. Go 5 6 and then we go freestyle tayo ng 7 8. Pwede kayo mag 7 8 7 8, we'll make it visible, okay? So we go subtle, you pull down your right hand ng 5 6 and then we go point point touch touch on 7 8 while whining, okay? So that's gonna be, we go 5 6 7 8. Yep, let's try from the top once more. 5 6 7 8 and 1 2 3 and 4 and 5 6 7 8. Okay, now we move on to, we go left. So for this one, open palms, actually preferably spear hand, the position ng hands. We go 1, swing to the left first. And then we go 2, so we go cross, open, and then roll it up ng 3. On 3, you close with your left leg, okay? And then 3, end, okay? And then we go down up on 4, end. So chest lang siya, down up, 4, end. And then we go 5, 6, wave tayo downwards. And then your both hands caressing lang your chest up to your tummy for 2 counts, okay? So it's gonna be 5 6. Okay, again from here we go 5 6 and then you open using your right leg, wipe your lap right first. We go 7 and 8 and. For the wipe, don't make it too edgy. Has to be super flowy. Boom boom, okay? huwag natin lalagyan ng kanto. Okay? So it's gonna be boom, boom. Yep. Let's try it one more from the top. 6, 7, 8, and slide, slide, 3, and up, down. 5, 6, 7, 8, we go. Cross, open, roll it up. Boom, boom. 5, 6, and a wipe. Wipe. Okay? From here, we go. Step your right leg to the front and sabay natin siya ng shoulder. So we go up and then up ng 2. Balik lang. And then 3 and then 4. Okay? One more. So again, same side. Same leg, same shoulder. So right first. We go right to the front, up, and left, up. And then balik siya. And we go guara-guara on 5, 6, 7. Again, for this step, you use your hand to control your knees. So, inwards palagi yung accent. So we go 5, 6, 7. And then we reverse it ng 8. And then do the reverse wave from your hips to your cheeks. Okay? 8 and boom. One more. From here. 6, 7, and we go. Huh? Ta, 3, 4, and 5, 6. Stop. Reverse 8 and 1. Okay? So you do your cheek bump ng 1. 1. Okay? One more. Let's try it from here. 6, 7, and we go. 1, up, and 3, up, guarda. 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1. Okay, cheek bump on 1, and then we go drag your left leg outwards. We go 2. So for this one, you have to point your toe, your left, yung toe nung left leg ninyo, dun, sa left side. Okay, so we go out, and then whenever you pull it inwards, you have to drag it, okay? So go point, drag, point, drag, point, drag, okay? So we bump on 1, we go 1, we go 2, and 3, and 4, and. Okay, that's 3 times. After this one, we go swing to the left on 5, close on 6, back on 7, close on 8. One more. We do it from guara guara. 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. We go 2, 3, 4, and out. 7, 8. Okay, guys, so that's our first 4 8s. Let's run again from the top. Count muna tayo, okay? We go 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and up, down. 5, 6, point, point, we go. Close, open, roll it up, down, up, wave. 6, wipe it, wipe it. 1, 2, 3, 4, guarda. 5, 6, 7, reverse on 1, out, in, out, in, out, in. Left, close, right, close. Now, let's try it with the music. Two eights, pull out, 1, 2, 3, ready, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and a 4, and 5, 7, 8, you go close, open, roll it up, down, up, boom, wipe, wipe, and a front, front, 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1, out, in, out, in, out, in, left, right, okay. Let's try it again one more time before we proceed. Ready? 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Close. And 8. Okay. Thank you so much, guys, for joining me today. Before you exit this window, make sure to check out our other online classes here at the GForce official website. See you in my next class.
To learn the full version of my class, visit www.gforceofficial.com now.